How does locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking it sound? You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Previously identified target near the location.
I'll unlock it. You keep your eyes open.
Time is going near. Marcus, does this room look small to you?
Man, I'm not there.
Yep, looks small to me too.
You found the backup servers?
Dude, I found Bloom's utility closet. The backup server and the cancer generators. Good thing I brought extra goodies. I found Bloom's utility closet, the backup servers, and the campus generators. Marcus, I came. I saw. I blew shit up. I came again.
Josh, where we at?
There are 73 Marcus Holloways walking around right now, and we're spamming more. I can't print Yermi masks with your face on it fast enough for people. CTOS Facial Rec is going nuts trying to respond. It's safe for you to move around now.
Damn, y'all did good.
Sending you the code to get inside. Dushin's assistant doesn't know he's been hacked. You'll have no surprises.
Once you access Bloom's air gap computer, transmit everything through your phone and relay the intel back to the mothership. Good luck, Buckaroo.